All right, come together. Hey, this next song we're gonna do is called Here Comes the Sun, and it reminds me of something that I should tell you about the Beatles music. Everybody's pretty familiar with the Beatles music, right? Heard of the Beatles? Yeah, whoop. I mean, what can you not say about the Beatles? But one thing that I think a lot of people don't realize about the Beatles, they've got very catchy songs, very singable songs. You know, they just stick in your head. They seem like they just flow naturally, and then you start trying to learn them, and you realize like the Beatles were genius songwriters in that they could make a song that was really catchy and really easy to sing, but musically very challenging. Actually, a lot of these songs have got time signature changes in them, which means that we are changing the beat counts in certain sections. A lot of tricky chords. Really, a lot of advanced musical concepts are kind of hidden inside these little songs, and this was definitely one of those songs. And I honestly, when I was first starting this term, I tried to steer the kids to the easier Beatles songs, because there are some that are easier than others. And I do allow them to choose a lot of the songs that we do, though. We listen to a lot of the music, and they say, oh, I want to do that one for sure. And so this was one of the ones that they picked, and I was like, ooh, this is going to be hard. But I think you guys all probably know this one, so feel free to sing along. This is Here Comes the Sun. Thank you. Kate on the lead vocals and guitar there. Kate's one of those quiet kids that we just didn't even know if he had it in him or not. And one day he stepped up to the microphone and started singing like that, and we're like, oh my gosh, that's awesome. This one's gonna feature a whole host of youth. Gary Zach on the lead vocals. We've got our trio on the back vocals here, Kaylee, Mia, and Dakota. Sam on the lead guitar on this one. So this one's going to feature our newest member at Fast Forward, newest member of the Fast Forward music family, Seamus. Seamus just came, I think, just like right before Christmas break. He just started at the school. We're really glad that you came. Hopefully you stay. Hopefully I haven't scared him off. And we already had our whole set planned, and we had all the parts, and we've been rehearsing for a couple weeks, and I was not sure where we were going to fit him in. And then he just happened to mention that he knew how to play Blackbird, which is one of my favorite Beatles songs, and that wasn't on our list yet, so we really quickly got that together. So this is going to feature Seamus on the acoustic guitar, and our singers, again, Kaylee, Mia, and Lydia.
You so bad, and it's driving me
Okay, everybody, man, it's always crazy how quick this goes. We work on these for so long, and it's like, boom, the show's over. This is our last one. But we'll be back. We'll be back. We actually have a term off. This next term, there's no music performance class. I know, but I need a break, too. But we'll be back fifth term. We're going to do a really special show fifth term, so stay tuned for that. That last song was Sam Mikesell on the lead guitar and lead vocals. If there's one kid at Fast Forward right now in the music program that deserves the MVP award, it's probably Sam. He's been with us for quite a while, and he works harder than just about anybody, I think. And if there's ever somebody missing, you know, from class one day, Sam always can sit in and do their part. So pretty cool. Big round of applause for Sam. And he's also what is called our music ambassador this year, which is a scholarship program that we do every year. Pick 1 to 3 candidates each year. This year we've just got the one, and they do a whole bunch of extra work in addition to all the amazing stuff that they're normally doing, and get a scholarship at the end of the year. So Sam is our this year music ambassador. Yeah. So. This is our last song, and this is Hey Jude. I think you guys all know it. You can definitely sing along with the chorus. Let me teach you the words real quick. Nah. Yeah. Say that with me.
Nah.
All right, we'll teach you how the melody goes if you can just keep remember that one word.
Take a sad song and make it.
Thank you all for coming out. It was a lot of fun.